Welcome to IT English. We'll introduce common phrases and keywords commonly used in the IT field. We'll teach you how to properly pronounce these keywords, so listen carefully and try your best. Let's begin. I'd like you to create a new spreadsheet to calculate the average of the data we collected. Be sure to arrange the data in the range in ascending order. Okay, no problem. After you've done that, copy the data over into your word processor as a table, print out the document, and fax it over to A Company by the end of the day. Okay, will do. Could you catch all of the phrases? Now, let's check the pronunciation of each of the key words. Spreadsheet. Spreadsheet. Word processor. Word processor. Average. Average. Data. Data. Arrange. Arrange. Range, range. Table, table. Document, document. Fax, fax. I'd like you to create a new spreadsheet to calculate the average of the data we collected. Be sure to arrange the data in the range in ascending order. Okay, no problem. After you've done that, copy the data over into your word processor as a table, print out the document, and fax it over to A Company by the end of the day. Okay, will do. I hope you listened carefully to today's video and were able to improve your pronunciation. See you next time!